This is Henry Minry, the house manager of everything at the Hushburger Hilton. Well, we've had our dinner, and I'm out here doing me a little yard patrol and security detail with additional perimeter check. And I'm going about looking for any notes or signs from Mr. and Mrs. Rabbit, Mr. and Mrs. Squirrel, and Mr. and Mrs. Snake. But I haven't found anything yet. So that means all is well. Now, haven't been around the front yet to check on the cats. That's a whole nutter situation. Oh, those old cats. I'll be making my way around there shortly to see if they have anything they need and such, but I'm telling you what, they are a whiny bunch. Mum Jay did good at the old working place today. They had a goody day because one of the officers is weaving. This was their last day today. So they bring in food and such, and you know those meatballs that Mum Jay makey? You know what? They didn't even make it 2 hours. Them guys just wiping them old meatballs out. That was 5 pounds of hamburgie. Five pounds of hamburgie wiped out. Cheese ball gone, nana bread gone, most of all the snacks and such that everybody brought in, gone. They even brought us some down to the old jail busty's place. Well, meatballs were yummo in the tummo. So goody. Me and Scoot and Oak did work down at old jail busties today. We've been busting around the whole town with criminals. Tell you what, we put in quite a day's work. I'm about exhausty. Scoot's laying down having him an Aberdeeny nappy. He said jail busties is a hardy job. Oaks are doing good. The girls are doing good. Now, Breezy will be leaving this weekend for the Ohio place. You know, me and Mama Jay and Breezy will be hitting the road. One of my good old shockmobile rides. Yep, I'm going to be co-pilot managing the situation. We got to get her there safely to meet her family. Yeah, I'll keep you posted on that, Trippy, so, you know, you get you some updates and such, and Breezy will be good, and then me and Mom Jay will hit the road, and we'll head her back home, the old Springfield, Missouri. Now, one of the main things I was wanting to talk about was something about old Mama Jade. I'm telling you what, she's a mesky, but I had to be outside to tell you, because if she finds out that I did this video about menopause, oh, me paws. She might ground me. Now, I never really heard the word menopause. I think that's how you say it. Menopause. Yeah. Never really heard about that until recent weeks. Well, it's kind of like this. I guess, see, a few years back, like 5 or 6 years back, Mama Jay was probably like 39 or 40 years old. She had some kind of surgery where they took her girl parts out. Can you believe that? Yep. I don't even remember what the word is. It's something like hipporectomy or something like that. Yep. She had one of those things. They took all of her parts out, all her girl parts. Oh, me paws. They really did such surgeries like that. Well, Mama Jay had that surgery done, and then they put on this little pill thing. Some kind of girl pill thing. She'd take one every day. Okay. So she takes this little pill, she says, for like poorish years or something, poor half years or something like that. And then she decided time she better get off of it. You know, Mama Jay, she just up and decided that's what she's going to do. Well, it wasn't no biggie thing. The doctor was really okay with it, but instead of Mama Jay kind of weaning it off of it over time, wrong timed. She says she did it over the months. You know, like 5-6 months or so. Well, she really didn't have no probies after she did it. She wasn't getting no hot flashes or whatever goes with this whole menopause thing. Well, for some reason, this last summer, she did pretty goody. In Pudawenty, she did goody. She really wasn't like having probies from it. But I tell you what, about 2 months ago, she has been all kinds of a hot mesky. She's been getting hot plashies. She's been a-pluttin'. She's had ice packs down her shirt. She's been setting on ice packs. She'd be putting her socks and her pants on, and then before you know it, she's got her socks off and she's pluttin'. And she's got the headache. And now, for the last 2 months, she can't teepee very goody. She's all restless, and she's pluttin', and she's got a pan on her at night, wallowing, but she's still pluttin', and she's still hot, and, oh, I never seen nothing like it. Wayne Tanny Panty sleeps with Mama Jay at night. She says it's a mesky. Get your teepee all interrupted. Oh, Mama Jay is just up in the night and restless and such. And she had to leave the working place early yesterday because she had such a baddie headache from it. And she was so haughty and pluttin' that she thought she had a pevered. Oh, me paws. And you know what it was? It's just the hot plashings of the menopause. She even stopped at the Walmarty tour and got her a thermometer thing because she couldn't find her own that she had, and she come home and taking her temperature thinking she had the fever and it's hot passions. So Mama Jay, she talking to a friend of hers on the phone last night about it, and her friend's like, yeah, you're having menopause. Mama Jay's like, I ought to be over that by now. And her friend tells her, no, not yet. Mama Jay is not happy. Some of the days are better than the others, but there's a lot of days she is a pluttin' and she has the headache and she can't teepee. She's all restless like. But she'll be glad when this is over. Well, that's my update on menopause. Oh, girls. Well, I gotta get back to my perimeter check, and I've been talking probably long enough, and Mama Jay may catch me. Over and out.